How are you guys doing this morning? So we have second grade and third graders? Good. Okay, so my name is Jashon, but my friends, they call me Jay, so you guys can call me. You guys can call me
Jay,
because you guys are my friends, right? All right, so I wrote a book, and it's a learning book. It's called Multitask with Jarvis and Dad. So throughout the book, there are lessons learned that you guys should learn. So while I read, you guys will repeat after me. Then once we finish with the story, we have a lessons learned page. We'll go over the lessons learned page, and then I'm going to see who has a good memory and ask you guys what you learned from the story. And some of you will get a chance to win a book. And I will sign it and put your name on it. Okay? Is that a deal?
Yeah.
So, because I have Simeon here, my son, you guys know Simeon is my son, right?
Yeah.
So stand up, Simeon. Introduce the characters so you guys can know who the characters are while we're reading the story, okay? So, Simeon, character one.
It's Brutus.
Character one is Brutus. Character two.
Jarvis.
Character two is Jarvis. And character three?
Dad.
Just Dad. Give Simeon a hand. Thank you, Simeon. Okay, are we ready to read along?
Yeah.
All right, I need you guys to have some energy. The first group, they had lots of energy. It's time to go to work. And I have to go to school.
Dad says.
Jarvis, it's the weekend.
Jarvis, it's the weekend.
The weekend, Jarvis shouts.
The weekend, Jarvis shouts.
So I don't have to go to school today. Soft voice, Dad says.
Soft voice, Dad says.
Remember, Jarvis.
Remember, Jarvis.
No school on the weekends.
No school on the weekends.
How about today we have a dad and son play date?
How about today we have a dad and son play date?
Jarvis is now overly excited. A dad and son play date? Yes!
Yes!
Jarvis zooms down the stairwell.
Jarvis zooms down the stairwell.
And into the laundry room.
And into the laundry room.
Woohoo! Jarvis shouts.
Woohoo! Jarvis shouts.
Jarvis was going so fast. Almost fell off the side of the stairwell.
That he almost fell off the side of the stairwell.
In the laundry room.
In the laundry room.
Jarvis grabs his hat.
Jarvis grabs his hat.
The leash for Brutus.
The leash for Brutus.
Gloves.
Gloves.
A sponge.
A sponge.
Wash bucket.
Wash bucket.
A football.
A football.
And his basketball. Jarvis zooms back upstairs. Jarvis runs back into Dad's room. And excitedly says, Dad, let's walk Brutus. Then we can shoot some hoops.
Cut the grass.
Wash the car. And play catch.
Dad says,
okay, Jarvis. Make sure your room is clean. And let's brush our teeth before we go outside. While brushing their teeth, Jarvis tries to copy his dad's every move. Jarvis watches his dad in the mirror. And brushes his tongue like him. Jarvis then tries to watch TV. While putting on his shorts just like his dad. But Jarvis seems to be having a hard time doing both.
Now, son,
let's walk Brutus to the park.
Let's walk
shoot some hoops.
And shoot some hoops.
While walking to the park.
While walking to the park.
Jarvis copies his dad every move.
Jarvis copies his dad every move.
Dad reminds Jarvis.
Dad reminds Jarvis.
That adults should always walk closest to the street.
That adults should always walk closest to the street.
On the sidewalk.
On the sidewalk.
They do this.
They do this.
To avoid danger or any accidents.
To avoid danger.
Jarvis a trick with the ball and spins it on his finger.
Dad shows Jarvis a trick with the ball and spins it on his finger.
Wow, Dad, that's so cool.
Wow, Dad, that's so cool.
I wish I could do that.
I wish I could do that.
Jarvis says.
Jarvis says.
Well, son.
Well, son.
I'm going to make your wish come true.
I'm going to make your wish come true.
Give me your finger.
Give me your finger.
Says Dad.
Says Dad.
I'm doing it, Dad.
I'm doing it, Dad.
Jarvis shouts.
Jarvis shouts.
Yes, you are, Dad says.
Yes, you are, Dad says.
Now let's head home. So we can wash the car.
So we can wash the car.
Cut the grass. And play catch.
And play catch.
At home, Jarvis and Dad multitask.
At home, Jarvis and Dad multitask.
They cut the grass.
They cut the grass.
Wash the car.
Wash the car.
And play catch.
And play catch.
At the same time.
Great throw,
Jarvis, Dad shouts.
Great throw, Jarvis, Dad shouts.
While playing catch with Dad.
While playing catch with Dad.
Jarvis seems to be watering down more than just the car.
Jarvis seems to be watering down more than just the car.
He wets Brutus too. Jarvis worked together to dry out the car.
Dad and Jarvis worked together to dry out the car.
And Brutus.
And Brutus.
Nice job, Jarvis, Dad replies.
Nice job, Jarvis, Dad replies.
The car looks brand new.
The car looks brand new.
Give me five, son.
Give me five, son.
Great multitasking, what'd you say?
Great multitasking, what'd you say?
Great multitasking is right.
Great multitasking is right.
Jarvis replies.
Jarvis replies.
So Dad, what's next?
So Dad, what's next?
Ice cream and cartoons?
Ice cream and cartoons.
Dad laughs.
Dad laughs.
No, son.
No, son.
Let's try showers and a nap. Oh, nap time!
Oh, nap time!
I took a shower last night.
I took a shower last night.
Our day just got started.
Our day just got started.
Jarvis whines.
Jarvis whines.
Remember Jarvis.
Remember Jarvis.
Even when you don't like what Dad is saying.
Even when you don't like what Dad is saying.
You still have to be a good listener.
You still have to be a good listener.
And do as you're told.
And do as you're told.
Dad reminds Jarvis.
Dad reminds Jarvis.
That we need to use our twos more than our ones.
That we need to use our twos more than our ones.
Dad explains to Jarvis.
Dad explains.
have two ears.
Now we have two ears.
Two eyes.
Two eyes.
And only one mouth for a reason.
And only one mouth for a reason.
Dad explains to Jarvis.
Dad explains to Jarvis.
That we should listen.
That we should listen.
And use our eyes more than we talk.
And use our eyes more than we talk.
We can learn when we're listening.
We can learn when we're listening.
And use our eyes.
And use our eyes.
We don't learn things when we're talking.
We don't learn things when we're talking.
While Jarvis is asleep, Dad scoops his favorite ice cream.
Dad scoops his favorite ice cream.
And turns on cartoons.
And turns on cartoons.
So they are ready when he wakes up. Okay, so I have a poem at the end, okay? You guys ready to repeat after me? When you are having fun, the days go fast.
When you are having fun, the days go fast.
The word we learned today,
the word we learned today,
was multitask.
Was multitask.
Did you brush your teeth?
Did you brush your teeth?
Did you clean your room?
Did you clean your room?
Dad asked.
Dad asked.
Jarvis is reminded.
Jarvis is reminded.
That this is an everyday task. Jarvis washed the car.
Jarvis washed the car.
While Dad cut the grass.
While Dad cut the grass.
Together as a team.
Together as a team.
They finished the job fast.
They finished the job fast.
Even Brutus had a blast.
Even Brutus had a blast.
Jarvis's short nap did not last.
Jarvis's short nap did not last.
He wants ice cream while watching cartoons.
He wants ice cream while watching cartoons.
All right. This is my favorite part of the book here. So here are all the lessons that you guys should have learned. And then once we go through all the lessons, then I'll see who has a good memory. Okay. Make sure your room is clean.
Make sure your room is clean.
Brush your teeth before you go outside.
Brush your teeth before you go outside.
Don't say I can't.
Don't say I can't.
Don't give excuses.
Don't give excuses.
Keep trying.
Keep trying.
Practice at the things you want to be good at.
Practice at the things you want to be good at.
Multitask.
Multitask.
To do many things at one time.
To do many things at one time.
Be a good listener.
Be a good listener.
Adults should always walk.
Adults should always walk.
Closest to the street on the sidewalk.
Closest to the street on the sidewalk.
Dream big.
Dream big.
Listen and use your eyes.
Listen and use your eyes.
More than you talk.
More than you talk.
You do not learn things.
You do not learn things.
When you are talking.
When you are talking.
All right, the end. Who has a great memory? Who was paying attention? You guys are raising your hand already. You don't know the question. Question one. Spell my name backwards.
What?
No, that's not question one. Question one for this side over here. Let's see. Stand up. What's your name?
Mikey.
Mikey, and don't say the answer. And don't help. Face me, Mikey. On the license plate of the car.
On
It said something. Do you know what it said? No? All right, we'll try the next person. We'll try, Mikey. Hold on, give Mikey a hand. We'll try, Mikey. This is my favorite one. So repeat that again in front of everyone. What did you learn from the story? To use your eyes and your ears more than your mouth. Give her a hand. Okay, I have one more. think your parents have to tell you this almost every day, or especially on the weekends. All right, what did you learn from the story?
Clean your room and brush your teeth before you go outside.
Amen. Amen. So there are a couple other lessons learned that we missed. Do you guys remember the lessons learned that was not said yet? Okay, I'm gonna let you guys decide whether she's right or not. What did you learn from the story?
To never give up.
Is that in the story? Good one. Give her a hand. I'll take one more. Michael Jackson song. Favorite Michael Jackson.